Schedule something on my calendar, so now I'm like a dispatch as well.
I was.
Yeah.
And then I'm also doing centralized services, you know, so I gotta do daily reviews of our, you know, like ESETs, like our antibody server and our backup systems, you know, for all of our clients. So obviously the review wasn't done today at all, you know, like. It's too much shit. It's like deprioritizing something and then let it sit for like a week. Right? And then you get to it and it's like,
this is urgent.
Yeah, how the fuck is this even done? You know, like, I only have 8 hours a day, you know, like,
yeah,
even
hours.
7.
Thank you.
it's like a small business.
I mean, we're small, but we're, as a business, we're for the people. You know, it's substantially more. Mm-hmm. You know, but, actually, I had a phone call today with a guy at Supply, and he was asking us, you know, if I do this and if I do that, and I was like, oh, I'm sorry, that'd be the whole pension part. And he's like, who do you know? And I was like, oh, you talking to him? And he's like, oh, you're pretty loud, but I'm about 35 feet. And he's like, wow. That's a huge
I'm sorry.
Should I pull out the bucket?
That's fine. Should we do a maintenance? Should we do a maintenance on these food solutions? Oh, right, right.
Another reboot of this guy, and I'm just like,